sometimes very, very happy as well. And children were getting so much motivated that even in the class, they used to discuss about those things that they are saying just now. Luckily, I am having 12B, and the 12B children always discuss the videos, motivational videos that our Srinivas has shown to them. The purpose of education is, if we can make the children to discuss and disseminate the concepts that are learned in the classroom, at home, I think the purpose is solved. Though we see 20 minutes of videos on assembly, throughout the day, length and breadth of the day, and the days to come, maybe until next Thursday, there were discussions about those things. I think Sari has done a great service in making up the minds of young children to think about those aspects. This is the mental character that Sari has given us. Then the third one, the emotional character. It's not that we celebrated Golden Jubilee without sweat and tears. We, everyone sitting here, at one time or another, we cried. And we also made sweat to ensure that perfection comes. And many a time, we were losing the emotional balance. And Sir was there always to balance the emotions. This is the emotional parachute that Sir has given to us. Had he not been there in the situation, maybe there would have been clumsy situations. Next, the most important, the aim of the school, leadership building. The videos that we have shown, very adventure and what we call OLQ, officer-like qualities, that he has been showing, they started slowly getting into the minds of the boys, and some of them started exhibiting it. This is the greatest contribution that Sir has given to the school. And finally, whenever there is a problem, we go to him without fear. Whenever there is an issue to be discussed, we go to his office with free mind. Where the mind is free, every one of us know that solutions will not be followed. So the moment we enter into his office, within minutes, we used to have a common solution and come out. The greatness of this officer is that he was not imposing his ideas at any time. He was discussing the issue right there. Maybe he was taking a lot of time, but then at the end of the day, the problem is solved without any, what you call, hiccups. No hiccups at all. It's a perfection, precision, any Air Force officer. And then, we have seen him, not just 7:30 to 1:30 or 1:05, any given time, afternoons, evenings, night. So he doesn't have anything called personal life and professional life. For him, duty is the utmost. And I know that he has sacrificed a lot for the sake of the institution. And always, many Air Force officers, who are my students and who were officers here, they give a feeling to us that they are civilians in uniform. But then this man, I always believe that he is a human being in uniform. That is the greatest character God has bestowed on him. And I pray God for his goodness, for his family's goodness, and I seek the blessings of Lord Venkateswara. And I also say that I feel that in one way I am happy that when he goes out, maybe God will, he gets a promotion and becomes a principal of the institution, maybe a second student. And then we can see maybe our own school, we have to compete with his school. A Telugu poet by name Gurujada Para. He has given us a poem in Telugu.